If you want to start your career as a doctor in India, there is only one possible exam that can help you. The NEET. I am Swati Agarwal, career coach at Mindler. And in today's video, we are going to discuss everything possible related to the NEET exam. We're going to cover the following points: the different courses that you require the NEET for, the exam pattern, the colleges, including the recent announcements, the breakup of seats with respect to the All India quota and the state quota. What is the paper pattern of NEET? What do you have to study to take the exam? NEET consists of three sections: physics, chemistry, and biology. There are 45 physics questions, 45 chemistry questions, and 90 biology questions. Biology questions are further broken down into 45 botany and 45 zoology. That adds up to a total of 180 questions. Now please remember that there is +4 for every correct answer and -1 for every wrong answer. A number of students qualify the NEET exam, but not necessarily get a seat. Why so? Let's understand the difference between qualifying the NEET exam versus getting a seat. So qualifying the NEET exam is basically scoring above the 50th percentile. Let me explain what this means. About 12 lakh people give the exam every year. Out of these 12 lakh, you have to be above 6 lakh people to qualify the NEET. However, that does not secure a seat. To secure a seat, you have to get a certain rank. Every college has a different cutoff rank. You have to fall under that cutoff, and based on your rank, you will secure a seat. We'll talk about this in depth when we discuss the counseling process. There are different courses covered under NEET. NEET is not just for MBBS. So it's MBBS, BDS, all your alternate medicine fields such as homeopathy and Ayurveda. There is also veterinary, which is covered under NEET. And you can also take the NEET for admission to BSc in biology courses in colleges like IISc Bangalore. Which are the colleges accepting NEET scores in India? Throughout the country, if you want to study medicine, NEET is the only exam. Back when I gave NEET, there were three different exams: AIIMS entrance, JIPMER entrance, and NEET. However, from this year onwards, AIIMS and JIPMER will also be accepting NEET scores. So there is only one exam that you can possibly take. Apart from this, even if you want to study medicine abroad, it is now mandatory for you to qualify the NEET exam. Some of the best colleges in India to study MBBS, apart from AIIMS and JIPMER, are Maulana Azad Medical College, Delhi, Lady Hardinge Medical College, Delhi, King George Medical College, Lucknow, and so on. Even if you want to study BSc at the top college in India, which is IISc Bangalore, the college also accepts NEET scores as an entrance criteria. How many seats are available for MBBS in India? What is this 15% and 85% quota that is there? For MBBS in India, there are about 76,000 seats. Out of these 76,000 seats, 41,000 approximately are government college seats and 35,000 approximately are private college seats. Out of the 41,000 government seats available, 15% fall under the All India quota and 85% fall under the state quota. What this means is, if I am applying to a college in Haryana, 85% of the seats are reserved for Haryana students, while 15% of the seats anybody in India is eligible for. To be eligible for the 85% seats of a particular college, either I need to have completed my schooling from that state, or else I need to have a domicile of that state. Only then am I eligible for the 85% quota in that college. Else I will have to apply under the 15% quota. Now, for example, if I'm a student of one state and I need admission in a college which is in a different state, I will be applying under 15% All India quota. What this essentially means is that I will have a different All India rank and a different state rank. My rank may be 1 in my state, but that same rank may be 200 under All India rank. My admission to colleges will depend on this rank. We hope we were able to help you in knowing more about NEET. please do share your feedback in the comments below. In case you found the video helpful, please do like, share, and subscribe to our channel to get career clarity.